One race that stands out for anybody who was there was 2012 when Frankel lined up in the Queen Anne Stakes. He lined up against a very, very good field, but he absolutely pulverised them.
The champion starts to draw away. He's gone three lengths in front. Acceleration can find no more. And this is a procession. It's now Frankel who's drawing away. What a performance. The superb, the spectacular Frankel. 11 out of 11 and in a zone of his own. It's Frankel who wins it by 8 lengths.
Sometimes a horse can come along and seal his championship status against a comparatively weak bunch of rivals, but he wasn't. He was racing against really good opposition. He was just in a different planet. It was absolutely astonishing.
It was like a knockout punch, like watching a title fight that you'd been looking forward to for months and months and months, and there in the first round, the champ goes whammo, and he knocked them all out.